Okay, so today, oh, this one is Paul. Today we are opening the dash pack. I already opened it, and we are going to pack one, pick one. So I pick one of these cards that I would take from the first pack of the draft, if this would be a draft. So hope you guys enjoy this. So this one is Cracked Bible, that's for sure. And first, Come to Fight, Whisper of Oracle. So generics, let's put generics there. Sun Kiss, Foresight, Talismanic Cleanse, Take Cover, Blue, Rustic Relic, that's a nice one. Holy Bolt, Salavagi Shot, 0-60, Ridge Rider Shot, Turn to Dark Dimensions. So these are let's put those there. I'm having trouble with the size of the table and camera and so on. Let's try fixing that up a little bit. Okay, that didn't work. Let's let it be. Let it be. So, as always, I am not going to play Kano. That's for sure. I'm not sure how it does in the draft. But those cards are definitely out for me. And Talismanic Lens, that's something to look forward. From Dark Dimensions, this is not something that I would pick myself. 0-60, that's a great one. Salvage Shot is a great one. Ridge Rider Shot is a great one. Take Cover, Blue. Not so great one, because it's too cost. Rusted Relic, and from these guys I think come to fight is the only possibility. Let's put the Rusted Relic also. I don't know, this is a possibility. If someone would play Kano, this is something that you might want to have, but I don't know, I wouldn't pick this one maybe as first. And Talismanic Lens, it's great, but not that great. I don't know. If this comes around, then I would pick that one. But this one is great. This one is definitely great. And this one is great. I wouldn't go. I think Come to Fight leaves everything open. So this is a great pick. And it has 3 armor. It's a great card. So I would probably go for Salvage Shot, maybe, because it's in sealed format. In draft format, it would be a great card to have as Azalea. I have my personal feelings. I don't know. The opt is something that you want to have as Azalea. So maybe I would. What will this be put? Yeah. I think I will go with Ridge Rider Shot. That would be my pick for this one. I'm most familiar with Azalea, and these cards are just saying to me that I would play Azalea. So I would pick Ridge Rider Shot because. The Dominate is something that is with Azalea great thing to have, and this opt helps with the Dominate thing. So if you're going to play Azalea, then you will need this card. That is my pick. Pack one, episode 2 of Arcane Rising draft.